That's why they actually did something about our heat because we were leaving the window open. At night in the winter.
And they're like, wait, I'm paying for that.
Yeah. It's like, well, we're freaking dying in here. Like, I literally keep dying. Like,
that heat, that radiator here, is like way hotter than all the others.
So the thing would just be going crazy.
Well, actually, what it was is like, I guess they had power, like control over downstairs.
Yeah.
So we were like boiling up here.
I think they have control of it now too, because.
I can't pay either of them because that one's crazy and that one's shy.
Yeah. It takes time.
Yeah, even when with us, like, it took them a little bit.
Yeah. It took my old roommate. Jolt didn't really sleep next to him for over a year.
Yeah, but then he loved him. Yeah. Remember, he was always up in his room.
Yeah.
Sue and Dave.
I don't think I have it. Because sometimes it seems really hot and then I, like, don't have it on anything. It's crazy.
I just don't even know if this thing really works.
Maybe there's remotely doing it.
What it is, there's all these times.
Yeah, I don't understand.
So, like, what I've noticed, what I went through and did is I put each one low. Just thinking, like, I don't know, like, this is different times, so it's like, say you want a certain time in the morning, certain stuff, like, it'd be a certain temperature in the morning, certain temperature.
Apparently, it's not a hard thing to swap out thermostats, and I think it's just like a normal thermostat. Because that thing's like,
Million
years old.
Yeah.
That's what I mean. They like a toy between you and them, between them and you. They like to share a toy with you.
You have that room. That room was never.
I have like two people talking.
Oh, I didn't.
Sorry.
What?
I was talking to Cheyenne.
Oh.
Oh, you're talking to Cheyenne.
I didn't mean to be rude or
nothing. Okay. No, but wait, you probably haven't not as bad because you have your room in there.
Yeah.
That room wasn't usually as bad.
Even then, sometimes you're there, I'm like, what the fuck? But then other times, like, I haven't touched the freaking heater, and I'm freezing, and I'm like,
yeah. It should be that you get hot. I mean, I get hot enough. It could be freezing in our room, and I get hot. Like, especially while you don't have the problem, but I have Dan will keep the next week, like, I get so hot.
Oh, yeah, I need that for a second. I don't want to get bit by you, but I want to play.
Well, that's how you do it. Use toy. You put a toy between you and the cat.
Take it. Yes.
And that's a way for them for you to bond with them.
Yeah, I think so. I definitely must have taken it. Cause I'm pretty sure it was just in that shell.
I don't know why. But that cat shell must be the Sim.
Yes.
It looks like a big cat shell. And see with the small one. They both look like cat shells. Mom, the Sim.
Alexa, turn it off.
And I think we even have that in that color in the Sim.
I like to play the Sims.
Yeah, if you're the mods and everything.
She is Fluttershy.
She's Fluttershy?
Yes. But Fluttershy,
she's
shy.
Oh, yeah. Fiona kind of does have the colors of Fluttershy, though, a little bit.
Yes.
Fluttershy.
That's one of the ponies for My Little Pony. She's yellow. With, like, pink.
Cool. I didn't want to.
I'm not
using
a name.
They were like, grate on the thing. So
it
cut open his nose. And he had a decent
cut. Where
Tang
got fessing lines.
I have this.
Like, you need to go to the doctor?
Yeah.
You need a toy. I'm trying to tell you, you need a toy between you and the cat.
We have a question in our thing that says
or
that anybody who has a wound,
you work out.
You just. Tetanus shot in the last 10 years. And if they haven't, you have to offer them a tetanus shot.
You're going to have to master that before you work up to smelling and petting. Okay, I think she's overstimulated a little bit.
Get his tetanus shot. And he's like, why? And I'm like, what the fuck? What do you mean, why? And he's like, did you ask him? And I'm like, yeah. Like, why would I just be like, come get your tetanus shot? Like, you're allowed to refuse. And he's just like all pissy about it. I'm like, what the fuck? Like, you're mad because I'm like doing things correctly. Like, it's
so. Yeah, in that situation, I would be like, okay, so in the future, do you want me to not?
Do you want me to not offer people a tetanus shot? Like, I'm sorry I give a shit about my patient.
That's really all. You don't be rude about it. You should be like, okay, so that's fine. Just so in the future, just to clarify, if I'm to not have them that way, it's like, well.
Why do I keep trying?
What, to play with marbles?
Covering your own butt, because then that way you have it, like, if in the future that happens again, you know what you're exactly supposed to do.
He lied about shit that happens anyway. So I wanted to trust that word of mouth. I would have to send it in an email to cover my ass. Just saying it, if, like, interpersonally, it would just because he's like one of those types where you can't say anything that's like slightly less than cheery or he gets like angry, hostile. Or if it causes literally any like
yeah, that's a lot of people that one, people like to give them extra work even if it's what you're supposed to do.
Well, I wonder if the other company kind of like jumped ship.